And ends. A perfect world begins and ends. A perfect world begins and ends with us.
My acorn is missing.
Squeak, squeak, and squeak, squeakity.
Did you eat the acorn?
Squeak your squeak, squeak, squeaking.
You owe me a new acorn.
Squeak, 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 squeakers.
Squeaking.
I'm so proud of you guys.
Thank you.
You have a great personality. Is this really the best you could do?
Oh, yes. Perhaps.
What is he babbling about? He's like the thing that wouldn't shut up. Anyway, still wondering about the llama in the opening? Well, let me show you the people responsible for ruining my life. First, there's Pacha.
Excuse me, I'm here to see Emperor Kuzco. You see, I got the summons.
Inside, up the stairs and to the left. Just follow the signs.
Oh, great. Thanks a lot.
And don't be fooled by the folksy peasant look.
Oh.
Pardon me, that's mine.
Oh, here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, hey, are you all right? Here, what happened?
Well, I threw off the Emperor's groove.
What?
His groove, the rhythm in which he lives his life, his pattern of behavior. I threw it off, and the Emperor had me.
Right there.
Oh, he is nothing compared to what's coming up next.
Why have you come here today?
Well, your highness, I mean, your grace.
Okay, gang, check out this piece of work.